Spicy Waffle, I'm Corwin.
And I'm Uko.
And we are back with more Duke Nukem Alien Armageddon, picking up more or less where we left off last time. I think last time we got horribly killed by something, maybe something that's right out here about to rip my testicles
off. Maybe it was that dude.
Maybe it was this dude, and maybe he ripped my testicles all... No, dude, he, like, intercepted me like a glorious fucking alien football player.
He thinks he's in the damn combine.
You saw that fucking shit. But anyway. So we're playing on the latest version of this mod, and it's got a whole bunch of different patches and fixes. But the biggest thing is, for me, is that one of the developers hit me up saying, we noticed you had to do all sorts of censorship because of YouTube. And you know that deep down, I hate doing any sorts of shit censorship. I did not mean to throw that mine there. I hate any sort of censorship in the old
movie games. And we know I hate it.
But YouTube, they don't like the boobies. So when he hit us up and was like, we can hook you up with a censor patch to remove all the boobies, I was like, thank you very much, please. So mad shout out to him for, you know, one of the members of the development team for this game, for hooking us up like that. Apparently it's just part of the whole mod now, and there's a fucking Stormtrooper helmet.
It's a Stormtrooper helmet. It's Captain Phasma's glorious, like, chromed out super helm.
These are either Dark Trooper things or Warhammer 40K toilets.
Or StarCraft pants.
Or StarCraft pants. Okay. Either fucking way. Yeah, I'm going inside of your vent, motherfucker. Yeah, I'm gonna old bombshell. Bombshell is dead. I gotta go resurrect. Okay, what does it say for me to? Okay, hold use to transport the bombshell. Okay. It transported the bombshell to me, and she was already posed in a knee to the floor kind of situation in an area that would make Duke Nukem a little bit sexually aroused.
Maybe they have some kind of an arrangement.
Did you see me bursting and thirsting there?
Did you see me bursting and fucking thirsting?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Suck my shots, mother. I should swap over. Why did I turn the Holo Duke on? I should swap over to the Biznom shell. Okay.
Wait a minute. Do you think there's Rule 34 out there of the bombshell and a whole bunch of Holo Dukes?
Maybe the three of us can. She's offering him money to shake it.
Boosh! Whoa!
They went to the moon, man.
They went right back to smooching
because, hey, look, we're in the middle of an alien Armageddon. Duke kind of scared me for a second. We're in the middle of an alien Armageddon, so you gotta get some loving when the loving is going on.
It's hard to argue against that.
Is that Lara Croft? That's totally Lara Croft.
It is Lara Croft.
That is totally Lara Croft. Don't worry. Shelly will not shoot Lara Croft in the taint, okay?
Ew.
Yeah, don't shoot people in the taint.
Choking the
chicken, bro.
Wait a minute, is that a censor image?
With the
where they used to be like
steel. Maybe somebody used to be choking the chicken there. Maybe somebody used to be choking the chicken there. You know, I've been thinking about playing Sin on the old YouTube channel Reno, because recently I played through it for the first time ever, like, off the channel, and I mean, it's one of those old-school 1990s games. It came out, like, right around the same time as Half-Life. The original Half-Life, not Half-Life Tis New. So it's, you know, it's
Half-Life
it's
Part Do.
It's a ye olde video gamey type of situation. But it was pretty fucking cool. And, like, the main villain, she literally appeared to have balloons for breasts, okay? I accidentally shot Duke Nukem
fully in the
up
back.
The back. Okay, yeah. Suck my rocket launcher.
The flame is so real.
I can't tell whether he's still alive. He's still alive, and he was like twitching out, having some sort of
flame-gasm.
Okay, flame-gasm, demon-gasm. It's all the same fucking And Duke Nukem just took another shot, far up his ass. So we got big boys for days here, okay? Let me summon the Duke over here so I can... can I not summon him over here while I'm in combat or something? There we go. Transport the Duke, bro.
So, like, hang in there, buddy.
I think her napalm launcher is better than the Duke's rocket launcher. Okay, that's. Okay.
Yeah, it seems to us.
I got a flame tea bag, or I guess it's labia bag. Okay.
Labia bag.
Labia bagging. Okay. She doesn't. She doesn't have balls. Okay. Unless you're talking about balls of steel, and maybe she's got Benoit balls. She's got those in spades. Okay.
She has a pair of Benoit balls that she can splurt out onto the
splurt out on the command. Okay. That. And then, like, you know, egg all over their faces, okay? Shit is exploding. Don't blow up the bombshell's ride, motherfuckers. Don't blow up.
Wait, is that her helicopter?
Yeah. She got a big, thick Duke Nukem fist. That's all I'm saying, okay? A big, thick Duke Nukem fist. You're goddamn right. We're continuing to where the sex marks the spot. It's hard rain, which is nuclear radioactive rain, except in this case, it's like heavy rain, except instead of rescuing a little boy, I'm gonna rescue a whole bunch of prostitutes. We're attacking the International Monetary Fund. My dreams are coming true.
But can't you do that in Deus Ex, the Invisible War, the one no one acknowledges?
I don't fucking remember. I should replay Deus Ex Invisible War, okay?
I should too.
I should re-enjoy all of the glitchy physics, okay?
The thing is, what y'all might not know is that I originally received a free copy of that game as a review copy because I was writing reviews on the internet at the time. If anyone ever
manages to guess what review outlet Uko worked for, we'll buy you a free copy of Deus Ex Invisible War. Okay, that's what we'll do. I would send you mine,
but I'm pretty sure it's long gone.
It'll be a digital copy that we buy you. Why is Duke taking forever? Because it takes a long time to unlimber that gigando fucking donger he's got. I don't know why I said gigando.
Last time you said he had an average size to not average size.
Well, he heard me and
got surgery.
You know, penis enlargement surgery, okay? I like her shotgun. Okay. Well, here's the thing, right? I've heard that if you get penis enlargement surgery, what it's actually doing is just like
stretching your penis.
It's like just sort of moving your penis further out from your body.
Oh, that's right. I did know about
this. It weakens your penis. Okay. There's no way your dick could possibly be small enough. It was one of those big chargy boys, but he went straight off the cliff. Woo, woo! Unless you got a micro penis, there's no way your penis is so short that it would be worth risking it.
To make
if
it
you got
milky.
A micro penis, then let's face it, there's nothing, they're just extending that boy out a little bit ain't gonna help, okay?
Well, could they add stem cells to your root?
Stem cell, root cells, okay? Not stem cells. But root cells. I don't fucking know.
Just jerk off with a handful of them every once in a while. I don't know
nothing about what it would be like to have a small peener, okay? Because I have a normal to large size peener. That's what I've got going on. No, I don't want to be hitting these motherfuckers with no underwater laser. That shit's gonna go.
Is that a statue of Duke?
It's a statue of Duke, and there's this is the dude who came running off before, okay? It's the dude, can I do some underwater lingus? Okay, underwater cunnilingus.
That would be necro-aqua cunnilingus.
Look, it's a...
I don't hold with that. I do not hold with what you're doing.
You don't?
I deny
look,
your...
Dude.
Octopus. Okay, have sex with that.
Oh yeah. Work the clam.
It's not a clam. It's a cephalopod.
No, her. I want the octopus to work her clam. Since I'm Shelly right now, not the Duke.
Oh, that's right. But some of those octopi, right? They have the one tentacle that they they insert in there and just break it off in the pussy.
Yeah, that's nasty. Okay.
Duh.
That's nasty. Anyway, the important thing. Is the Japanese word for octopus is taco. So that works perfectly with exactly what I was fucking saying.
Is there the taco that can work the clam.
That's what's going on now.
Is there like a Mexican-Japanese fusion cuisine that involves the taco?
It's a shark. It is a fucking shark. Dude, was the shark doing like, you know, massive rows of teeth, cunnilingus there, okay? Was it doing massive rows of teeth, cunnilingus?
Okay, wait a minute, okay. We might as well tell y'all this now.
I'm about to drown. I'm about to fucking drown.
Oh, God.
Oh, you mean about how you can, the Amazon Alexa thing, and how it used to be able to define analingus for
us?
Yes.
Yeah. One of our favorite things to do with it, immature as we are, is to ask it to define our analingus. And I'm going to try to remember it. It was like the sexual act of stimulating an anus with one's lips, tongue, or teeth.
Okay.
Or teeth, okay?
Who works the booty with the teeth?
If you chew ass, you're
also
a fucking savage
maniac.
Also, if
you let your ass get chewed, what the hell is wrong with you, okay?
I mean, on the one hand, you live your own life.
That's something that a drill sergeant does to you, not something that a lover does to you.
Drill sergeant. Somebody right now is getting rammed
drill sergeant. Okay, that's
but anyway,
what it is.
One day it just stopped. It would just say, "I'm sorry, I don't know about that," or some other.
Or it's like I'd
nonsense.
Rather not answer that.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
But we found a new horrifying thing to ask.
There's a new
one. We're not going to expose it right now. We're gonna do the dot special. An Amazon dot special on the old Channel of Rooney. Okay. I gotta shoot all of these motherfuckers down because they're trying to work over the bombshell booty. No. You know what? I should probably just... And the rocket's red glare, demons bursting.
Is that a hovercraft you were standing
air.
On or what?
It's whatever those things are. Okay, so... I guess it's a
was
risey board.
Was that Shelly's blood
okay?
blasting out of her when he hit you?
Been one of these dudes' corpses exploding.
Oh, okay.
Like that one right there. Okay. That mother. I managed to pick up a rocket man. Gonna be a lot of rocket man.
I don't think that's how the song goes.
That's not how the song goes. Ooh, I got an incinerator. Oh, all incinerator. That one of those robotic sex geishas from The Ghost in the Shell.
It might just be
sure,
a cardboard standee.
It's.
Whoa!
It's an anime girl, and she was running around kicking people in the face. Okay,
damn,
dude.
Oh,
Shelly is the only.
Did you get her?
Look, she was gonna die anyway. Okay, but Shelly got a bump clams with that. Okay,
and then pour out pour out a 40 of natural lubricant.
That's how it's done, man. That's how it's fucking done. It's the Hokusai Cookie Monster. It's the Hokusai Cookie Monster.
I want a print of that on my freaking wall.
Oh, yeah.
Straight up.
They call Duke Nukem's dick Mount Fuji.
Or okay. The Cookie Monster.
The game lagged like crazy there. But fuck you. Hello. I want a goodbye kitty, this motherfucker there. There we fucking go.
It looked like it was vaping with your foot.
So, the screen BSOD'd and the stripper BSOD'd, okay? That's the blue screen right there, okay?
Of death.
The blue screen of dead strippers. That's dark. It's not dank. It's dark, okay?
Yeah, that's messed up.
Shadow Warrior. Man, one of these days we should play Shadow Warrior, okay?
We got,
one
we have
days,
to, oh, and
we
should
finish. Warriorize.
And we should finish the new one, the latest
is
one.
Is that Asuka from the Neon Genesis Evangelion?
I think it is.
I mean, it looks like a plug suit. Let me just, let me test.
I didn't realize she was alive. I thought it was a standee.
She fucking,
Were you jerking it in there?
Why wasn't he out there jerking it to the standee? Wait, I forgot.
What the crap? Okay, we're gonna stop here. If you enjoyed this video, please hit that Schmexa thumbs up button. Spicy Waffle signing out.